He seeks distance to change his perspective. In freedom and seclusion, he arranges his thoughts. Strength and power he regains in nature's shielding bosom. In vivid silence and familiar remoteness, he can listen to his heart. Yet he experienced that from no wayfarer you return the same. That nothing will change until you change yourself. And therefore, every revolutionary is a wanderer.
I will not.